tend to be without Steph. Obviously, it gets way harder without Steph. I worry about the Steph that can't pick up Cannon. You know, the Steph that can't toss Riley and Ryan around. You know, the Steph that can't pass Aisha a pot because she asks him, hey, can you grab that pot? I'm mixing. Like, that's the stuff I worry about. So, sucks. Like I've said before, you live that every day of your life. And that's the part that, you know, is just tougher to me than anything.